Thank you. Ah!
Herbosa's fury is ready.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh. Ah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Princess of Hyrule, I accept your proposition without hesitation. Not only are they planning to resurrect Calamity Ganon, it seems the Yiga clan is also after our treasured heirloom. You have my word. I won't rest until the Calamity falls.
Gerudo Chief Urbosa. On behalf of Hyrule and its king, I thank you.
Ha 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 ha!
so serious, Urbosa.
Oh my. I can't say the same. 10 years ago, you rarely smiled, my little bird.
Urbosa, I feel like you've called me little bird before. I was wondering where you got that name from. Huh?
Halt and face me. Unlike you traitors, I prefer to fight my enemies head on. Do your worst. Out of respect for our princess, you may keep your lives. Now go! You asked me why I call you Little Bird.
Huh?
When you were but a small child, my dear friend called you that with the sweetest smile that ever graced our land of Hyrule.
You mean Mother?
It was 10 long years ago. Your mother had just left this world, yet her little bird still spread her wings and became the beacon of light Hyrule needed. Sometimes I forget myself and get lost in the past. I must say, you are an impressive bow. You may now wield Urbosa's fury far more often. You are the pride of Hyrule, hero. Take care of our princess. I'm leaving that honor in your capable hands.
Thank you. Thank you. all. Oh. Oh. Hmm.
Warriors, I'd like to thank you for joining me here today, and for your bravery in accepting this fateful task. I officially appoint you Hyrule's champions and bestow upon you this sacred garb. That blue is a symbol of the royal family, one that has been passed down for countless generations. Those garments you now wear were all crafted by my daughter, Zelda. Zelda, I trust you with the task only a daughter of the royal family can fulfill. Lead our champions, Princess, and together, protect our kingdom from the threat of Calamity Ganon.
Tell you, those formal shindigs really take it out of me.
This is the Sheikah slate, eh?
It is. Apparently, there are more uses for it than we originally thought. Sadly, we've yet to decipher all of its secrets.
The princess showed me something strange recently. Somehow, it can create true-to-life images.
I would love to see it. Princess? May I ask a special favor of you?
All right, this spot should work nicely. Keep your eyes on the Sheikah slate, everyone. Daruk, can you crouch down a bit? You're as big as Death Mountain.
Huh? Oh.
What's with the glum face, Princess? Give me a big smile. Huh? Rivali, move your tail closer to the group.
Fine.
Mipha, you look so tense. Deep breaths, okay?
Right.
Stay just like that. Here we go. Smile. Click snap.
Mm.
Link, I have watched your journey, every step. You have overcome every challenge with great courage. With the power that you have attained, I am certain you can defeat Calamity Ganon.